There was a goose at the Tigers game, and when it wouldn't leave the field, the Tigers grounds crew chased it.
Flying away all
safe, right? But I think it got a little exhausted from the chase because as it left the infield, look out for the scoreboard. Okay, so all fun and games, that's scary there. Some feathers fly up. The goose was okay. The Tigers announced it, and it settled down to watch the game, and then some of the staff grabbed it and released it outside.